you can stand on your feet. We're going to kick off the service just singing a few songs together today. All right, let's sing it out together.
His heart open wide from the depth, from the height. I will bring a
this is amazing grace. As we go into this holiday season, we remember that it's because of grace that we celebrate this morning. All right, church, let's straight from the couch.
Who brings the power of sin and darkness? Whose love is mighty and so much stronger? The King of glory, the King above all kings.
Who shakes the whole earth? Holiday season is so easy to get boggled down by the gifts, the presents, family time, which is all awesome. But the true reason that we celebrate this season is because God came to earth and he became man. And he not only lived, but he died. And because of his death and resurrection, we have life more abundantly. So this song just says, death was arrested and my life began.
Thank you.
verse says, alone in my sorrow.
Alone in my sorrow, and dead in my sin.
Lost without hope.
Lost without hope, no place to begin.
But your love made a way.
Your love made a way to let mercy come in.
When death was arrested.
When death was arrested and my life began.
Ash was redeemed.
Ash was redeemed, only beauty remains.
My orphaned heart was given.
My orphaned heart was given a name.
My mourning grew quiet.
My mourning grew quiet, my feet rose to dance.
Death was arrested.
When death was arrested, my life began.
It says, all your grace.
All your grace, so free, washes over me. You have made me new, now life begins with you.
Chains, I'm the prisoner no more.
My shame was a ransom he paid for me more.
But he canceled my debt.
He canceled my debt and he called me his friend.
When death was arrested,
that's when death was arrested in my life. Darkness rejoiced as though heaven had closed.
But then Jesus arose.
But then Jesus arose.